Hi guys, Marvin here and welcome to GreenChoyce. Today is June 13, 2023. So guys, as you know, nanalo ako ng 100 dollar doon sa raffle giveaway ng GreenChoyce noong kailan ba yon, noong nakaraang Sabado. Ano ba yung noong nakaraang Sabado? June 10. So hindi, ano pala, June 3. So ganito guys, bago ko ituloy ito, ito muna yung video na nanalo ako.
We go on with the next. For time's sake, here we go guys. 3, 2, 1. Okay, in the name of love, the algorithm has decided. Hummel, are you here, Hummel? Are you here? Hummel
is not here.
Okay. Well, Hummel, we go in a redraw.
And stop!
Yeah, this fast. The algorithm needs also some time. Konstantin Ralle. Are you here, Ralle?
No Konstantin here.
Ooh, okay guys, we go in a redraw. 3, 2, 1, in the name of love. Okay, Marvin Lumos. So
yeah, he is here.
Marvin,
but there are two Marvin, be careful.
Yeah. Marvin Lumosco, you can unmute yourself. Where are you from?
Hi.
Yeah, where are you from?
Hi, I'm Marvin Lumosco. I'm from the Philippines, but I'm working here in Saudi Arabia, and I'm sorry I cannot own my video. So I hope you understand, guys.
Yes. Salam alaikum.
Walaikum salam. Maraming salamat.
Yeah, merhaba. Thank you, Kuya.
Wow, thank you.
In the Middle East, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
Abroad Filipino worker. Thank you, Kuya.
Yeah, I'm a friend of BLG. So.
And you are the first with a scratch card system in that country.
Yes. Yeah, wow.
Huge,
that's
opportunity.
Great.
Huge opportunity. Go and get them.
Yes. yes. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Max out the program, Kuya. So this is nice. You see, an abroad Filipino worker winning here, and he will build big. This is a coming home program for the OFWs, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go. Next. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. And the algorithm is picking a winner. Sheila V. De La Flor.
Yun guys, so nanalo ako ng $100. Actually, ano lang yun eh, redraw lang yun eh. Tapos, nung nitong nakaraan na Sabado, nakaroon uli ng raffle draw. Kaya lang, ano na, $50. Pero ano yun, 20 na $50. At yung ano, yung Konstantin Rala, na kung saan dapat siya yung nanalo doon sa yung sa draw, at wala siya nung Sabado guys, nanalo siya, yun nga lang, $50 na lang. Tapos ano pala siya, yung Ukrainian pala siya. So yun guys, so after mga 3 days yata, natanggap ko na yung pumasok na sa account ko sa GreenChoyce yung $100. Ganito pala guys, kapag nanalo kayo, So mag-i-email agad yung GreenChoyce sa inyo. So sasabihin, we are pleased to inform you that you have won a prize in the Super Saturday Raffle Giveaway of GreenChoyce. Since nag-umpisa na yung pamimigay ng scratch card, namimigay na ako ng scratch card. Kung gusto niyo ng scratch card, guys, mag-message lang kayo sa akin. So kung mananalo kayo doon sa scratch card na ibibigay ko, so ganito yon. So mag-i-email sa inyo, tapos mag-reply kayo, ibigay ninyo yung full name ninyo, mailing address, contact number, preferred email address. Sa ano, guys? Sa support@greenchoyce.com. Doon kayo mag-i-email. So ganyan siya, guys, para ma-confirm yung panalo ninyo. Once na na-confirm yon, in 1 or 2 days, papasok na sa inyo yung premium ninyo or kung ano man, kung gadget. So ganun siya, guys. Ayan, guys. So ito yung ano, ito yung panalo ko. So pumasok siya sa shopping wallet. Tapos kinonvert ko siya from a shopping wallet to cash out wallet. So kinonvert ko siya dito. Tapos anong last week Thursday, withdraw ko. So tinitingnan ko kung gaano kabilis, kung paanong withdrawal para doon sa mga i-invite ko na mga gustong sumali sa GreenChoyce para makita nila kung paano ang kitaan dito, paano ang withdrawal, gaano kabilis, paano i-withdraw, saan i-withdraw. So yung ganun, guys. So ganyan siya, guys. So sayang hindi ko na screen record yung pag-withdraw ko. Pero ganito kasi yun, guys. Pag nag-withdraw kayo, halimbawa, nandito na yung premium ninyo sa cash out wallet. I-click nyo lang yung cash out. Click nyo yung cash out, tapos ganyan. So marami kayong pagpipilian. Send cash through bank, remittance, cash pick up. Kayo mismong pupunta doon sa ano, kahit saan. Cebuana, Palawan, yung mga ganon, or e-wallet. Yung sa e-wallet, ano lang, guys, i-click niyo yung e-wallet. So ang available lang is GCash. Pagka cash in pala, GCash, Pimaya at Queens PH. Pagka cash out, GCash lang. So ganyan ang ginawa ko, guys. Tapos yun nga lang, Thursday kasi yun, so the next day is Friday, tapos Saturday. So tinanong ko yung upline ko kung gaano katagal ang mag-withdraw. Sabi niya in 24 hours. So nung 48 hours na, Friday, Saturday, yun, nag-email na ako, guys. So sinabi ko sa support na gano'n, nag-withdraw ako at hindi ko pa natatanggap. Tapos nag-reply naman sila. So pakita ko lang sa inyo yung email, guys. So gano'n, guys, pagka may mga problema, pagka yun, kagaya sa akin, in 48 hours hindi pa pumasok yung withdrawal ko. So mag-email lang kayo sa support. Ayan, guys, so ito yung reply nila. So sabi ko, yun nga, hindi ko pa natatanggap yung withdrawal ko. So sabi nila dito, "Hi Marvin Lumukso, it's on its way to your GCash account. Only Dragon Pay have to send it to you." So yung Dragon Pay ang magbabayad. So yun nga, today natanggap ko na. So yun nga yung email ng Dragon Pay. Ayan, guys. So nag-email sa akin yung Dragon Pay. This is to inform you that your GCash account has been credited upon the instruction of GreenChoyce, Eco and GreenChoyce International Inc. with the below. Ayan. So Marvin Kabaktulan Lumukso, amount 5,800. So 5,800 yung $100. Ayos guys. Tapos ayan, so naka-receive ako ng message from GCash sa mobile number ko na naka-register sa GreenChoyce account ko. So sabi, you have received 5,800 of GCash from Union Bank of the Philippines with account ending in 1532. So yung ginamit nilang bank is Union Bank para mag-transfer ng 5,800 na panalo ko sa GCash account ko. Ayan guys. So pumasok na siya sa GCash ko. Ayan guys. So sa dito sa transaction sa GCash account ko, ayan, receive GCash from Union Bank of the Philippines with account ending ganyan. So amount 5,800. Ayan guys. So okay siya guys. Yun nga lang, Thursday, inabot ng 5 days. Okay lang yun, walang problema. Ayos lang yun. Basta pagka may problema, nag-withdraw kayo, hindi pa dumating, mag-email lang kayo sa support. Ganun yung ginawa ko guys. So yun. Ayos, natanggap ko na guys. So yun guys, sa mga gustong makatanggap ng free scratch card, so every day meron akong isang scratch card. So bali ang ipamimigay ko is 90 na scratch card. So ganun yun guys, pag nanalo kayo, yun, matatanggap ninyo kagaya nung napanalunan ko na $100. Actually ano lang yung test lang yun, test. Sinubukan lang nila yung draw kasi in a few weeks ganun ang pagdo-draw ng mga halimbawa kung gadgets yung ano yung premium iPhone or kung ano man. So ganun ang gagawin guys. So, kapag nanalo kayo, mag-i-email agad sa inyo yung GreenChoyce tapos mag-reply kayo para ma-confirm yung panalo ninyo. So ganun siya guys. So kung gusto niyo ng scratch card, mag-message lang kayo sa akin. But since isang scratch card lang every day ang pamimigay ko. So kung sino yung mauna na mag-message sa akin, 'yun ang uunahin ko. So ililista ko yung mga mag-email sa akin. So 'yun guys, update ko na lang kayo sa sunod. Bye.